Hello, and welcome to me. I don't know. That is Grindr. It's like Grindr, but different. I don't know. Okay.
Okie dokie. Let's go through today's dead.
Ate 6 chocolate blocks in one sitting. That's something I would do. That is definitely something I would do. Always intentionally circle back to people who were interrupting conversations. Use acronyms for everything. Captivating personality. Judging relationship value from horoscopes. Ate other people's food in the flat fridge. Ooh. Okay, so Hal. Oh. Ooh, she seems nice, but you don't eat people's food, okay? If that's their food in the fridge. Okay, Hell, too many helium balloons and flew away. Doesn't believe in the afterlife. Takes your curly fries. Would say no offense and go on to say something really offensive. Take out the trash without being asked. Wear stilettos on airplanes. Well, again, he stole food, so I gotta...
Oh, goody.
I gotta destroy him. Theme part accident. Broke into a school pool and trashed it once. Wore so much perfume it made people around them sneeze. Started as many sentences as I could with one I was in bed. Yeah, sorry.
Oh, goody.
So does anybody deserve not to go to hell? Hell, you know. Was the slowest of 3 friends running away from rampaging cows. Never texted back. Slept with shoes on. Sorted every time they laughed. Left a sticker on their hat. Could never actually just cook a little bit of pasta. I'm gonna give him a pass because death by cow is horrible.
Okay, thank you for that constructive criticism.
Ah. Your face critic, aren't they? Did the danky wave when driving? Aw, afraid of heights, attention seeker. Since messages that could have been in 120 separate text. Message first on dating apps, leave their phone on loud in movie theaters, made people feel good about themselves, oversharing. Feeling good about yourself is good. Oh, shut up! Phone exploded. Must have been a Galaxy Note 7. Offer their friends gum. Ooh, would always pet animals swapped by. Ooh, left lids off pins constantly. Operated on their own time zone. That was about 30 minutes later than everyone else's. Picked up coffee for their friends. Okay, the pin thing's not that bad, so I'm.
Oh, goody.
Oh, see? Okay, that's nice. Drank too much water. Left their phone on loud in movie theaters. Okay, he's an ass. Actually communicated when they were upset about something. Tried to find a cure for cancer. Points for trying. Was the school bully when they were a kid. Would always pet animals that walked past. You don't leave your phone in the movie theater, you ass. Ugh, whatever. Typed with one finger. Kiss cats goodnight on their little forehead. Slept with shoes on. Abolished slavery. Same message that could, okay, you can go to heaven. I didn't even get a tutorial to start with. It's annoying. I'm gonna do 5 more and find a different game. It's fun. It's thrilling. Not really going anywhere though. Attacked by a clothesline. Clipped their nails at work. Kicked their dog once when they were. Yeah, you go in hell. Cause of death. Kiss cats goodnight under the little foreheads. Broke into a school pool and trashed it once. Confronted their problems directly. Started street fights over shoes. stood up for others, doesn't believe in the afterlife. Okay, I mean, cats.
Oh, goody.
Oh, it's done? Okay, maybe I'll play a little bit more. I mean, if there's anything new to it.
Be a reaper, they said. It'll be fun.
No.
Oh, goody.
Okay, let's see if I can find another game. This is Smoke. It's okay to fail. Because it truly is. I have literally no idea what this game is about. I just found it randomly and I played it. Time for another cold one. I guess I use my keyboard, which I have to bring down here like this. Okay. Oh, look at that. Okay, let me get space. Oh no! It's horrible! What am I gonna do? Oh no. Okay, I guess I have to leave the house. Not really sure what this is. Town. Come on, like, you know, whatever. Beer store is the other way. Oh, sorry, beer store. Joe's. Hospital. Thirsty Joe's beer, wine, and liquor. Hi, I'm a bear in your store. Hey, smoke six pack of space lager, right? There you go. Jam, thanks for stopping by. Yes. Oh yeah, wrong door. Sorry. Oh no, shit, I gotta run. Okay, fine, I'll talk to you. What do you want? I hope you're planning to drink that in the comfort of your own home. I'll drink one right here, Roger.
Don't tell me what to do.
Goodbye. Oh no, it's bees. So I'm a beast, guess I have to take the scenic route back. Okay. Yes. Oh, why, hello. Remember when we met all those years ago? It was pretty nice of you to let me go that day. What is this game? This game is just... I don't know what this game is! Oh no! Did you eat it? Yes, no, 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 okay, I must run for the bees! Oh no, not the bees! The name of this game is Smoke. It's okay to fail. I guess neither of us have forgotten. Maybe it was a defining moment for both of us. Okay, are the bees gone? Okay, can I... Okay, I guess I have to go back now. Here we go. Okay. Yes. Okay, now I can leave. Oh, hello, person. Your test results aren't smoke. It'd be best for your health if you cut down on the space logger. Oh my god. I can't see anything. I'm moving too fast. Oh yes, okay, that is awesome. Oh no, shit, no, damn it. Sorry. That was. Oh, no. I accidentally mini-sized everything. That was my fault, sorry. Oh, hello, neighbor! Hey, did you get your bear game last night? What game? I don't do sports. Sports are boring. Sports are so boring. Yes. Oh, I have to answer the phone now. Smoke, I need you to stop leaving me all those messages. But I still love you. I still love you so much. It's okay. It's okay. I guess I need to lay down. Oh my god, this is just so depressing. This is just so... It's okay to feel, you know? It is okay to feel. Okay. What the hell is this? I have no idea what's happening. Oh, that's literally the end of the game. That was... I'm not quite sure what that was. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna find another game now. That was short. Okay. This is Body Hiding Simulator 1995. It's an awesome game. Let's start. Okay, so I guess... Hello. Fine! Also the door. Nice house, I guess. Oh, hello! Hello!
Ah, don't mind me.
Yeah, I do mind you.
You're gonna take a nap.
You just walked into my house and you're gonna lay in my bed. Yeah, no, I'm not having any of that. Yeah, okay.
Why?
Yeah. Shit. No.
I got my eye on you.
Oh, come on, what the hell? What the hell, dude? This is... I know. Yes. Oh, no. Stop it!
Honey, I'm home.
Don't come in, dear. I'm remodeling. Don't come in. God damn it, I suck at this. Yeah, I don't mind him.
You better clean this up immediately.
Yeah, sure, dear. Hi, stab. Oh, shit.
You just can't stop killing people, can ya?
Hey, it is a legitimate job, okay? Oh, great, it's game over. This is harder than it looks. Okay. I will rock at this game. It will be awesome and amazing. And hi. Hey, it's okay, stab.
Oh, you got me.
No. No, come on.
You haven't been killing anyone, have ya?
No, of course not. No, I'm completely fine. As soon as I can. There, see, he killed himself. See, he killed himself. That's. Hey.
You haven't been killing anyone, have ya?
I'm trying to. Fine, I'll go get the plate. I mean, the knife, whatever.
I'm gonna take it some.
Oh. Sorry, I need the knife. Okay. Hey, how's it going?
Back.
Hi, dear! It's okay.
Oof.
Oh, I can pick them up. Okay, that.
Get out of my way. I'm going to the toilet.
Okay, so. Nope. You stay in there. No.
Knock, knock. Open up.
Okay. Thank you. Oh, shit, I was just gonna throw you in there. There you go, I don't mind that, it's just a lampshade.
I'm back! Get away from me, you psycho!
What's wrong? It's just a lampshade. Ugh. The lampshade, you know? Goodbye, balls!
What have you done?
It's okay! Now look, he's still alive! Now look! Okay, I made a mistake on that one. Ah. Hi. How are you doing? You're not gonna come inside my house, are you? Because I have a knife. And I will stab you with this knife. Okay. Screw it. Damn it.
Okay. I've been killed.
Why, yes. Yes, you have. Oh, definitely, dear. Just hold still. Yeah, you're still alive. You're just asleep on the couch. I just said, honey, I just have guests over, okay? Hey, dear.
I got my eye on you. What have you done?
What do you mean, what have I done? He's still alive. He's just taking a nap on the couch. Where are you going, dear? Dear, where are you going? God damn it. I want to kill him. And look at my little ears. They're so flappy and fluffy and I don't know. This is fun. This is so much fun. Screw it. I'm gonna do that one game. I don't want to do it, but I'm going to do it. So, okay. And this is Advanced Education with Victor Shavosky. I probably killed that name, but let's play. Warning, I am bad at math. I'm gonna go with default. Sure, why not?
Hello, my name is Hellscream, and I'm here to help you finish this damn tutorial level. This is not so long, and this will be fastest tutorial you ever seen. So, let's get it started. You noticed the bright and big sun in the sky? I'm not. But I suggest you to look at the sun. This will be the brightest thing you do in your long and interesting life. And don't forget to wear blackest sunglasses and put some cream on your body. This will protect you from dangerous sunlight. You can't burn, and don't be blind. To look around, use your mouse. You can look left and right. But in this update, you can move up and down. Indeed, what bad thing from it all? What sunny summer takes a very short time, and we do not have time to enjoy such beautiful, sunny, bright, cheerful, happy, interesting, and full of different happy events days. To start
off, oh dear God, shut up!
SDA buttons. This will allow to move around the level. Also, I like rainy weather, but I never feel that feeling when small drops of H2O falls to your skin from very big height.
That's nice!
You know what rain it is? Atmospheric precipitation falling out of the clouds in the form of liquid droplets with an average diameter of 0.5 to 6, 7 millimeters.
Shut!
When it's called the frozen
rain,
you'll be surprised. Snow. Oh, ha, oh, ha, oh, ha.
Dear God. Stop it. Dear God! As hell. Okay, I can't take that. Oh.
Also, you can use item, select item, and then press right mouse button, and if it will be edible item, it will disappear from
the escape button doesn't work!
But if it will be coin, key, or other item, that can't.
Oh dear God, this is torture! This is torture! Stop it!
And if you hold an item, walk to the trash can and press right mouse button, you will put item in it, but you can pick it up again. Just use E on trash can. You know how to do
it. I'm not muting this, because if I have to be tortured, you'd be tortured with me. Okay. Fine plunge parish, create plunge, or find the key. Escape. Create items, select items and mouse wheel. 1 of 4 numbers and press mouse wheel button and be select items and create. Yeah, press the button. Okay. Other controls, hold C, breathe, left shift, run, R drop, I need to use, R and B right mouse, use items, mouse, roll, 1, 2, 3, slot, index, and menu. Oh, Mr. Mini, okay. Oh, hey. Cool. So I got that. I guess nothing's in there. Fine. Ooh, lockpick. Okay. Use. Okay. Trying to use my lockpick. Why not my lockpick work? Yes. Okay, maybe I need to drop an item. Okay. Maybe now my lockpick will work. Nope. Let's dig through the trash again, shall we? Because that's always fun to do. Why is there so many lock picks? What am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong? R. Apparently, a lot of lockpicks. Oh, there it goes. Okay, so R. Okay, let's see. What happens if I drop this? Okay, there we go. Why are you following me, you? Okay, now you. So we got a plunger and a smooth stick. This is so thrilling! Oh my god. Okay, I'll see the. Select down's mouse wheel or one, two, three numbers, then press mouse wheel button, just like as the great old, then press E. Okay. I need to think. Select item with mouse wheel. Okay, check. Then press mouse wheel button. Okay. Oh, I don't have to hold it. Okay. There we go. Look at that. I did it. I am awesome. Okay, so I found the plunge box. I created a plunger. Now I have to find the key. Stop it. No, not in there. No, not in there either. If I was a key, where would I be? If I was a key, where would I be? Let's see. Great plunger, okay, see. Now, I think I can make a super picky lock. Come on. This is I found the key. Don't really know how, but sweet. Use your plunger. Sorry, I accidentally pressed the Q button. That was my mistake. What? Oh, that was the tutorial. Okay. Play. No. Yes. Okay, but then don't say what game is shit because you don't know the controls. Yeah, I'm a puss. Okay. Some alive.
Oh, hello there. My name is Victor Strogowski, and this is my school. I am your first teacher. Come to next class and use the math notebook. And when you finish, come back, and I will tell you what to do next. You need to solve 5 answers and 10 notebooks. And I tell you how it works. First, click on box where you will write an answer. Then write your answer. And then click check button. That's easy. I know you can do it.
This is literally a math game. Turn down the volume. A little bit loud for me. Now... I'm playing around a number, because 82.
That happens with all. Try again.
Fine. So I was 82, you know. I guess I'm not that good with math. Oh, sorry. Oh, cool. Click here to write your answer. Okay, 2 + 5 = 9, because of course it equals 9. So, there's 9. There's 9 for you. I gotta make sure I actually click on that. Do whatever.
This is wrong answer. Try again.
Oh, okay, that was my fault because I did not look at that right. So sorry. Where are you? I think. Okay, now I gotta make sure I look at this correctly this time. Okay, so no tricks there. Yay, I did it! Hello, creepy teacher. Hello. Okay, I'm just gonna... Well, that's something. That is something indeed. Fat pigeon. Cactus, cacti, 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 cacti. Dun 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 d Oh, more math for me to solve. Is this literally what the whole game is? Is solving math problems? Ugh. Anyways, this is a negative 3. Seven. 0 plus 7 is, of course, 7. Sure. 15 plus 13 is 28. 7-Eleven. Oh god, I want a 7-Eleven hot dog. Anyway, sorry. No, damn it. Keep forgetting I have to click on that. Well, hi, you're creepy. Well, this game has been fun and boring all at the same time. So, yeah. I'm gonna call it quits.